I don't know how many hours of sleep the past 5 nights, trying to stay up late, get up frequently throughout the night, and watch the cameras to catch this coon. And we finally caught him last night at about midnight. He is really aggressive, as was the last coon that we caught. And we have to be really cautious now because there's been cases of rabies in raccoons in our area, and we don't want to take the risk.
I'm not even coming near you.